The way it started was I was driving my car in Los Angeles, which is what we do most of the time, is drive our cars, because we have to always drive from one place to another. And I was listening to public radio, and there was an interview with a lawyer who worked for mental health clients. And he said that he loved his work so much that he started it in law school, and 20 years later, he was still doing it. And I said to myself, my God, I want to interview someone who has such a passion for his work. And I interviewed him, and because I had worked in a mental hospital when I was in college and I knew the plight of mental patients, I said, I want to tell a story about people with serious mental issues. Is there a story that you have to tell me that I could make a movie out of? And he said, yes, the story of Eleanor Reese, who is played by Helena Bonham Carter in a brilliant performance. And that's what inspired me to do it. And then I interviewed Colette Hughes, one lawyer, Morton Cohn, another lawyer, Colette, played by Hilary Swank, Morton Cohn, played by Jeffery Tambor, and I learned more and more about Eleanor Reese, and I learned that she changed their lives. She didn't just change the law. She didn't just fight to change the law. As a person, she changed the lives of people she knew, and that's what inspired me to tell the story. I'd like to talk a little more about Helena. She did research for the role. She prepared incredibly for it. And every day watching her shoot was a joy for me because of what she brought to the role. The honesty that she brought to the role moment to moment was just astounding and moving. And people will see that when they see her performance. She's magnetic and moving.